Okay, good morning. It's July 28th, and I'm at Stuart Hall's house, where he owns now both of these paintings. This is garden one, and this is garden two. So let's go inside. In here you've got this figure that translated over here, that figure, that insect. Lots of red, some blue flowers, and over here the flowers and the insects and some new figures and small figures and two paintings, garden one and garden two.